You want to know the number one item that every CEO cites to when they talk about Miami? The energy. Miami is what Silicon Valley was 20 years ago. The same vibe, it's scrappiness, if you will. You have major venture capital funds, hedge funds, and PE funds moving their global headquarters to Miami. It has been an unbelievably dynamic situation. I actually consider our firm, Greenberg Traurig, to be the quintessential Miami story. We are a firm that was founded in Miami. We are also, we're proud to say, among the top 20 law firms in the United States. The city helped us in terms of giving access to markets. It gave us access throughout Latin America, obviously North America, but also with Europe, we found, and with Africa. We were able to grow significantly. Miami shows you why diversity is important to a company, which is, how did Miami grow? How did Miami get to where it is? Because it brought in people from various backgrounds and perspectives all into one place. When you create and foster an environment where various perspectives can all interact, truth and their best ideas come float to the top. Talent, 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 and more talent. That's what CEOs care about. We have the University of Miami, we have Florida International University, and several other universities there doing tremendous work, particularly with the engineering programs. The biotech engineering program at the University of Miami is second to none. On the IT side, data scientists, AI, and so we're able to feed the needs of all the companies coming down here. One of the top questions we get from new entrants into our community is, what's your health system like? What's your health district like? And people don't realize this, but Miami is one of the top health districts in the country. When you have that, you can get cutting-edge research. We are nationally ranked in a multiple of subspecialties. We're particularly proud of our Brain Institute, Neurology, Neurosurgery, as well as our Heart Institute. We have one of the top cardiac centers in the world. We also are a thought leader in terms of digital health, leveraging the nexus of IT and healthcare. I'm living in paradise. The culture and art scene, I mean, we have Art Basel, which is one of the world's largest art exhibitions. Could be the sports scene, professional basketball, football, baseball, hockey, soccer, and Formula One. The only city in the world that can boast that. But honestly, if you had to nail me down, I'd say it's the people. If somebody moves, relocates their company to Miami, I can promise them an unbelievable journey. I can promise them that they're coming to one of the most vibrant cities in the world right now. I can promise them that they will have access to one of the most cosmopolitan talent forces that they could imagine. I can promise them that they will be in a city that's growing exponentially, literally transforming itself every 5 years, and with that transformation, they will benefit themselves. I know we have. You can master Miami, you can master the world. It's a true 21st century city.